Hello all, welcome to our YouTube channel. My name is Kantilal Chandre. I am a program owner at Student Global. In today's session, we are going to discuss about machine learning and types of machine learning. Okay, so what is machine learning? So machine learning is nothing but the study of computer algorithms that can automatically experience through the use of data. It's according to the Wikipedia. Okay, so the basically what is machine learning? So in layman term, we can say if we have a newborn baby, okay, so he don't know or she don't know anything, so we can feed a data about, suppose we are feeding a data in terms of features. Okay, so suppose cat and dog. Okay, we are just training that particular baby, and after that we'll just try with the unknown data. So he or she able to detect that is a cat object or that is a dog object. So that means we can just train with the help of data, that we can say it's a predictive analysis. Okay, so in machine learning we have three types of algorithm: supervised algorithm, unsupervised algorithm, and reinforcement algorithm. Okay, so in supervised algorithm, that means we have a labeled data. We'll see in detail while studying the in linear regression, logistic regression or something. Okay, so supervised algorithm is nothing but we have a data along with the label. Okay, so here supervised algorithm divide into two types: regression and classification. So in regression, the continuous form of data, continuous form, the target feature we have in a continuous form. Classification, we have categorical form. So we'll see what is the type of data, is continuous and discrete. Okay, so in regression algorithm we have again two types: simple linear regression and multilinear regression. Okay, so here in classification we have logistic regression, SVM, decision tree, naive bias, random forest. In random forest we have AdaBoost, gradient boosting, and XGBoost. Okay, so in unsupervised, so we have clustering on the basis of similar properties. We are just making those data points in cluster form. We just need to predict this unknown data is of which cluster. Okay, it's a clustering algorithm. Okay, here K means cluster. Okay, so we'll see in the incoming session. Okay, in reinforcement algorithm, that means our algorithm learn based on a real-time experience. That means penalty reward based algorithm. If he get a reward, so it will stored into that particular state, and if you get a penalty, so it will remember that particular state. So it's frankly speaking, this reinforcement algorithm is very useful in the artificial intelligence. Okay, so in coming session we'll see in what is supervised. In supervised we'll see the simple linear regression along with the practical approach. Okay, in classification we'll see decision tree, random forest. So mainly random forest algorithm is very widely used in the real-time industry. Okay, so along with some optimization technique, ensemble techniques. Okay, thanks for watching our videos. Please do subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you very much. Thank you.